Welcome to the Aloe Experience on Roblox. I'm going to walk you through a simple and grounded guided meditation session. No prior experience is necessary, and all levels are welcome. Let's begin. Mindfulness allows us to ground the attention into the present moment. And as a result, we begin to settle into the unfolding of our lives as it's happening in real time, rather than being swayed by the stories of the mind. We can start to feel more connected to our lives in a spacious manner and move from a place of thoughtfulness. This practice will invite you to cultivate a present, open mind by resting in the breath. Take a few moments to find a comfortable seat. Know that this is your practice, so settle into a posture that feels supportive for you, whatever that looks and feels like for you. Keeping the eyes open, soften the gaze ever so slightly, about 3 feet in front of you, and gently begin to ground the attention into your surroundings. You may bring your attention to the ground beneath you to help you feel a sense of stability throughout the body. Notice the grounding sensations in the lower body, allowing yourself to feel held by the surface beneath you. From here, begin to straighten the spine and notice how the torso begins to open. Slowly widening the chest as you soften into the belly, releasing any holding in the belly, allowing the arms to rest at the side as you place the hands in a comfortable position, releasing any tension in the jaw, the mouth, and observe the softening of the cheekbones in turn. Continuing to ease into the brows, the forehead, allowing the entire face to rest in a smooth, simple way. From here, begin to turn your attention inward and explore your intention for practicing today. What drew you to meditation? Clarify the intention and allow it to settle into the background of the mind, gently guiding the practice from moment to moment. With this in mind, gently invite the attention to identify the breath and observe where in the body you're most able to feel the breath. This may be through the rise and fall of the belly, the expansion and contraction of the spine, perhaps the subtle movements on the tips of the nostrils, wherever you're noticing the breath, simply allow yourself to rest with each inhalation and each exhalation. It's totally natural for the mind to wander. It's so easy for the mind to wander. This is simply what the mind does. When you notice this happening, accept this flow and kindly bring the attention back to the breathing body. This may happen several times throughout the practice. Please know that it's okay. Each time the mind wanders and you bring it back with kindness, you strengthen your capacity to relax into the present moment. For the next few moments, continue to observe what it feels like to receive each breath just as it is. Knowing that there's no need to think about the breath, but rather become familiar with the breath by noticing how it feels throughout the body. As we begin to transition out of the practice, allow yourself to remain connected with the breath as you take 3 deep breaths in. If you can, counting to 6 each time you inhale and exhale. Receiving the sensations of the belly, the chest, the nostrils as you breathe in. Noticing how the entire body softens as you breathe out. Releasing the breath from any conscious control and let it flow as it may. From here, expanding the attention to include the sounds in the space. Observing how they rise and fall in their own way. Gently including the temperature of the space. Notice how this feels on the surface of the skin. And as you ground the attention back into your surroundings, begin to wiggle the fingers and toes. And lift the gaze whenever you're ready. In the words of Willa Blythe Baker, the body exists in the radical present. Paying attention to it has the power to draw us into the present moment and to show us how to settle into the vividness of our own experience as it is unfolding. Thank you for sharing your practice with me today. I hope you're feeling more grounded and ready to meet the day.